the plank. Next exercise, you go into this position, so you have a 90 degree angle in your arms. Make sure you don't hang loose here or you're too upright. Make sure you're in, you're stable, head straight, keep the core tension and hold as long as you can.